There's a new churchyard just along the way. It used to be a loud bus, 5 years away. On tombstones, happy towns, wreaths, flowers, all the chest. Till the world came along and someone dropped the ball on the lawn. In this still yard, there's a little old man with a little shovel in his little bitty hand. He seems to spend all his days puffing facts and digging graves. He is the Reverend Vicar, and he lives all alone in his home. Please, Mr. Grave Digger, don't feel ashamed as you dig little holes for the dead and the maimed. Please, Mr. Grave Digger, I couldn't care if you found the golden locket full of some girl's hair. You put it in your pocket. Mother doesn't know about your sentimental joy. She thinks it's down below with the rest of her toys. And my wouldn't understand, so I won't tell. So keep your golden locket and save it away in your pocket. See me every day, standing in the same spot by a captain grave. Mary Ann was only 10 and full of life and no so good. And I was the wicked man who came to let it play. No, Mr. GD, you won't tell. And just to make sure that you keep it to yourself, I started digging holes, my friend, and this one here's for you.